Hello student, as you all know that our previous topic was divisions of the polynomial. Now we are going to solve some question based on it. So our first question says, open all other zeros of 3x to power 4 plus 6x cube minus 2x square minus 10x minus 5 if two of its zeros are root pi upon 3 and minus root pi upon 3. The given polynomials is 3x to power 4 plus 6x cube minus 2x square minus 10x minus 5 is biquadratic polynomial having four zeros. First two zeros, given two zeros, root pi upon 3 and minus root pi upon 3, and find other two zeros. Then the solution says, given fx equals to 3x to power 4 plus 6x cube minus 2x square minus 10x minus 5 and other two zeros, let x equals to root 5 upon 3 and x equals to minus root 5 upon 3. Change two zeros is factor form. In dono zeros ko factor form mein badalte hain, convert karte hain. Then convert is transfer this zeros is equals to, then the value is minus 5 upon 3 equals to 0. Now transfer this zeros, x minus values, transfer these values, then positive values. Then change this zeros are factor form. ये दोनों zeros factor form में बदल गए हैं. अब इन दोनों factors का multiply करते हैं. Multiplying two factors. Multiplying two factors and using the formula a plus b into a minus b. First two, a square minus b square. Then using this formula, values of a equals to x and values of b equals to root 5 upon 3. Then the values is x square minus root 5 upon 3 equals to 0. X square, the square roots of square is cancelled this root, then values is 5 upon 3 equals to 0. Taking LCM, 1 is divided by 3, then quotient is 3, 3 is multiplied by x square, then value is 3x square minus 3 is divided by 3, then quotient is 1, 1 is multiplied by 5, equals to 5, then this value is multiplied by 0, then value is 3x square minus 5 equals to 0. Then this values is divided by this polynomials, then this value is divisor and this these values, polynomials is dividend. Now will be divided the dividend is 3x to the power 4 plus 6x cube minus 2x square minus 10x minus 5 and divisor is 3x square minus 5. Then previous knowledge is dividations, then same process, the 3x to the power 4 is divided by first terms of the divisor 3x square, then value is x square. X square is multiplied by this divisor 3x to the power 4 minus 5x square. Change the sign, the positive sign, and change the sign is negative, and negative sign change the sign is positive. Cancel. 6x cube as it is minus 2x square plus 5x square plus 3x square minus 10x is as it is. Now 6x cube first terms of the dividend and divided by 3x square, then value is plus x plus 2x by multiplied by 3x square, then 6x cube and 2x multiplied by minus 5 minus 10x. Change the sign, it is cancelled. For all minus 10x and plus 10x, it is cancelled. 3x square as it is. Minus 5 is 3x square. First comes of the divisor and first of comes of the dividend is 3x square is divided. Then value is plus 1. 1 is multiplied by divisor 3x square minus 5. And change the sign. Value is cancelled. Remainder is 0. Then divisor is factors of dividend, then remainder is 0, then use another two zeros points by this quotient. Quotient is x square plus 2x plus 1, then this polynomial is quadratic polynomial. Quadratic polynomial is solution by factors method, yeah, splitting method. Then x square by 1x plus 1x plus 1. First two terms are in the bracket plus second two terms are in this bracket. This bracket is common, value is x, x is common, x plus 1. Now second bracket, not any values of the common, then 1 is common, 1 is, then remaining value is x plus 1. X plus 1 and x plus 1 is common factors, that is common. Remaining value is x plus 1. Let this value is x plus 1 equals to 0. Plus 1 equals to 0, then value this transfer, plus value is transfer, then value is minus 1, and another factor x plus 1 equals to 0. Plus 2 minus 1, other two zeros, is minus 1 and that is the complete solutions of this.